Did you know about the auto window placement in The Sims 4?
Are you ever building a house in The Sims 4 and just have no idea where the windows should go? Well, there is actually an auto window placement tool in build mode. Usually by default, it's by window. You just need to go by room, select your window of choice, and then it will automatically place them in relation to where all of your rooms are. So here is where it's decided the best windows are, and I think that actually looks really nice.